Our galaxy is moving at over 2 million kilometers per hour. But what's pulling us? Astronomers call it the Great Attractor. In the 1970s, scientists mapped the motion of galaxies. They noticed something strange. The Milky Way, along with thousands of galaxies, wasn't drifting randomly. It was being pulled toward a hidden region of space, but that region lies behind the plane of our own galaxy, blocked by stars, dust, and cosmic clutter, so we can't see what's there. The Great Attractor isn't a single object, it's a gravitational anomaly stretching hundreds of millions of light years. It could be a massive cluster of galaxies, or dark matter we can't detect directly. Some theories even suggest it's linked to the expansion of the universe itself. Whatever it is, its pull is undeniable. Right now, the Milky Way is racing toward the Great Attractor. And beyond it, even larger forces may be at work. The universe isn't static, it's in motion on a cosmic scale. The Great Attractor reminds us how much we still don't understand. Follow for more cosmic mysteries, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.